performances are all the same to me. Right? I don't like Denzel Washington. But you might like Denzel Washington. You know what I mean? But you liking Denzel Washington has no effect on my life whatsoever. So I'm not going to get mad at it. That same shit applies to video games. You like Gears of War 3. I fucking don't. It doesn't bother me that you do. So it shouldn't bother you that I don't. You know? Like, it's funny that people get so angry at the opinions of others. Now, if you're trying to tell me that I'm wrong in the way that I feel, if you're trying to tell me that I'm wrong for not liking Denzel Washington, or telling me that I'm wrong for not liking Gears of War 3, then that's where the problem comes in at, you know? And then if you try to put everybody under the same, like, umbrella of just being a hater or whatever the case is, then that's another issue that I take up with people. All right, I think someone spawns on this side. Let me go over this way. Only 7 of us in here. Someone,
weapon available. Power weapon available.
There was a guy hiding up there the whole time. And I tried to switch to my frat or my Nasher, and it wouldn't let me do it. I love it. I'm not chasing you, bro. See, y'all niggas suck. Y'all can't fight nobody without throwing a fucking flashbang at them first. Oh, I'd be mad about that shit. I shot him, but okay. Ooh, retro charging in free-for-all. That's insane. Well, I guess it works because there's no lancers. Traded. Holy fucking shit. I didn't want to do that. Fuck, I messed up. What the fuck did a retro laser down?
What was
shit. It had been a while since I gotten into like an actual like engagement with someone. Damn, 79 seconds. Walk straight forward, man. Oh my god, he spawned there. Ah. That sucked. I tried to run and I fucking ran into a guy that was spawning. Random guy behind me, dude. Fuck. Again! Like, at least let me hear them running behind me, dude. And that was fresh off of a spawn, too. So it's like extra bullshit sprinkled on it, man. I fucking missed the last shot. 92%, man. Oh, Falcon and Winter Soldier comes on tonight? Yeah, I'm gonna watch it. I would jam my fucking reload, man. God damn it. I really needed that kill, too. Bruh. fuck? I should've just took that fight. The 1v1, I should've had that. Nah. Who shot at me just now? Oh my god, it was that guy. Nice retro lancer, you little piece of shit. Ah! Thought she was gonna get me? Oh, he was down right there in front of me. Fuck. Oh, come on, man. One more kill. Whew. Okay. Last couple kills are the hardest to get. Yeah, because people are actively trying to avoid you at that point.